can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
So what's so important you couldn't wait till Wednesday? I know your check cleared.
I want out. I won't do this anymore.
Won't? There's no won't, Lemansky. In fact, the only reason I agreed to meet you is to tell you that they moved your court date up. You're due to testify against the club on Wednesday.
Wait, that's not...
You signed up for this. There's no going back now.
They know about tomorrow night.
Can I get some coffee, please? Black?
Hey, this is real. Do you have any idea what they'll do to me if they find out?
Calm down.
First off, he's probably reaching out to the club as we speak, and you're sitting here ordering coffee?
We anticipated this. I contacted Dragon Security and assigned him to our friend until the deal goes down. There's a lot of money at stake here. Check in. Same time. You know, if you weren't so cute, I'd probably let him kill you.
Outside influences threaten to destroy the best show on television. A brotherhood molded around the love of that show hangs in the balance.
Selling trees, there has changed room.
Something has to change, or the program that I cherish will die, and the scoots of anarchy will drown in its wake.
Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze.
Bobby and Chibs are making a run up north. Jackie boy's upstairs. Well, I guess the prospect is out back working on some hogs.
Not my hog.
I can't be sure of that.
When I look around at my brothers, I can feel the unrest. Cable TV was once a provider that a man and his brothers could feel safe with. I pray that my son Jackson will not fall into the same web of chaos as threatening to consume my show. I can only hope that Charming remains a place where he can safely scoop the streets.
What's up, Hat?
VP.
Rough night.
Yeah.
Where is everybody?
Chibs and Bobby are on a run. Taking a prospect to outside.
Suppressed. What's up, Kurt?
No.
What?
What do you mean? Zobel? Oh, we'll take care of it. We're gonna take care of it.
What is it?
I gotta talk to Tate. Stick around here today. I'm gonna need you.
You got it, brother.
Hey, Tate. Gotta talk.
Brother,
they're not airing our show on Tuesday.
What? What do you mean?
It's Zobel. He brokered a deal with DTV. They're taking our network, which means they're taking our show. We're not airing.
Take our show? What about our contract?
It doesn't matter.
It's too much money involved. Somebody's trying to get rich, and they're gonna take our show to do it.
We're gonna get bloody on this one, brother.
What's up,
Bo? We gotta talk.
What's going on?
I saw Lynn having coffee with Stahl today.
What?
What was he doing?
He was hiding his cut. Something don't smell right, brother.
Nah. We need to put this one down before he gets us all thrown in a cage.
We gotta be smart on this. I don't want any mistakes. Here's what we're gonna do.
We're breaking off!
Prince says Zobel's got this place locked up tight. We're gonna roll in real quiet. You get us in?
You know I will.
We're gonna keep a low profile. No shooting.
Let's go.
Another madman, no stroke again. Rain and fire, cross the ocean. Another madman, no stroke again. Sun goes out, you'll be standing all alone. Sun goes out, you'll be standing all alone.
Up.
Make it quick. Hey, it's me. Yeah, that thing we talked about last week, we're gonna need a checkup. All right, good.
It's not me you want. Stahl set this whole thing up. She's been playing you all along.
Stop. You're not gonna talk your way out of this.
It's too late.
The contract's already been signed.
It's not going to stop until you're off the air.
Let's go.
Somebody's blocking us in. Take one of the cars out front. Happy, you and I will go out and distract them.
I'm not just leaving you.
Brother, who are you talking to?
Thank you.
What's up, Jax?
You guys alright?
We're fine. Where are you?
About to get on the freeway.
I don't think I have a tail, but...
I don't know, man. They came after you pretty hot. They weren't worried about us.
Alright. Alright. Meet me at the Redwood Tunnel.
Redwood Tunnel? We'll be there, brother.
Someone dropped this off your other. happy. It's on.
Works so well.